ਓਨਟਾਰੀਓ ਦੇ ਪ੍ਰੀਮੀਅਰ ਡਕਫੋਰਡ ਟੋਰਾਂਟੋ ਦੇ ਪੀਅਰਸਨ ਹਵਾਈ ਅੱਡੇ ਤੇ ਅੰਤਰਰਾਸ਼ਟਰੀ ਹਵਾਈ ਯਾਤਰੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਟੈਸਟਿੰਗ ਦਾ ਜਾਇਜ਼ਾ ਲੈਣ ਪਹੁੰਚੇ, ਜਿੱਥੇ ਪੱਤਰਕਾਰ ਨੂੰ ਸੰਬੋਧਨ ਦੌਰਾਨ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਿੰਸ ਸਰਕਾਰ ਦੇ ਸਕੂਲ ਰੀਓਪਨਿੰਗ ਪਲਾਨ ਬਾਰੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਸਾਂਝੀ ਕੀਤੀ ਹੈ। ਇਸ ਦੌਰਾਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਕੋਵਿਡ-19 ਕਾਰਨ ਲਗਾਈਆਂ ਪਾਬੰਦੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਮਿਆਦ ਬਾਰੇ ਵੀ ਦੱਸਿਆ।
Oh, we want to make sure the numbers are coming down, and I've always said right from the get-go, and I know the minister has said it, we want to make sure that we have a safe environment. We get approval from the chief medical officer, and so far we've been getting a green light. And I understand that people want their kids back to school, and they want to make sure that you know, their kids' mental health, and focus on their mental health along with the parents, because it's tough. Imagine having kids in your house all day long. You're trying to work from home or even come home from work. It's a real challenge. So our goal is to make sure the kids get back as soon as possible.
And when are they going back to school?
Well, hopefully we're going to target a couple dates, and we're going to confirm that. It's either going to be the 8th or the 10th, and then maybe 1 week later for another group. So we're going to have two groups coming back.
The other shoe in the air is, when is the economy going to start up?
Yeah, so we're going to be going to cabinet this afternoon. We'll have a better idea after our cabinet meeting, and we'll have an announcement probably on Monday. So our goal is to open up the economy safely. I know a couple of the hot zones might be a week later, but especially in the northern rural areas, we want to get the economy opening up, but safely. That's a number one priority. Now, this is great to be here at the airport with Switch Health, and I see Chief Nish over there. Thank you for your service, all the champions. I love our police, and Deepak Anand, Deepak, MPP, and the general, Sylvia Jones. But the great news is here through Switch Health, and we have stopped 170 positive cases going into Ontario, spread out Ontario. Those are massive numbers. You see a 2% positivity rate since we've started this. And just imagine 170 people, and if they have 10 contacts when they get out, that's 1,700, 17,000, and it just keeps growing. So this was a great initiative, and I just want to thank the people from Switch Health. All the frontline healthcare workers are over there. They're lifesavers. I'm very grateful.